whoever takes the first game is going to have a big advantage. Inside out forehand. Top of the net and out. It's 11-6. Ding Ning takes game one over 1-0 right now over Liu Shiwen at the top of the screen. Ju Yuling, Chun Meng. Back edge of the table for Ding. On the opponent. Well placed. And the defense starts off the point but can't keep it going long enough. Liu Shiwen 11-8 ties it up. Back for game three. Liu Shiwen starting off with the serve. Back to the light up electronic barrier. All right, strong answer from game point. But not this time, 11-4, Ding Ning with the most dominant score we've. Oh, short side, Lucia. Quick backhands off the bounce from Liu. Beating world rank number 4 at 52 years old, quite impressive. A risky serve drifts off the. Fast long serve into the body pays off. It's the inside out forehand, and Liu Shiwen ties it up, and no more time. Ding Ning, but still Liu Shiwen saves the game and takes it tied up at 2 each. That backhand, though, not coming back right off. Chengdu, which adds to the moisture in the air inside as well. Ding Ning, Kenta Matsudaira. Adapt. There's that cross-court shot early off the bounce. Could be me. Down the middle. Saves another. Soft shot down. Outstanding point, Ding Ning, to take the game on that. So many shots tested and brings. Knock on the quad muscles, keep the legs loose. Backhand side, you're still dealing with forehand power. One game and one game away from the title. It's a real tough task. Right on the line. Ding Ning on her toes and a huge roar. The Queen of Hearts, the Lioness out here, is now the champion of the 2016 China Open. And what a performance.